We're excited about our connection with the supernatural show and the supernatural world. Our daughter got us connected. We started going to conventions. And this past January, we met up with Jared Padalecki, one of the stars of the supernatural show. And he had only lost a good friend 2 weeks prior. And he started talking about it in a meet and greet. And he said, I want to help people. And then I raised my hand and said, that's what we do. And he then kicked off his Always Keep Fighting campaign, which is very much along the same lines of what we do here at Attitudes in Reverse. It's about talking openly about mental health disorders, depression, suicidal thoughts, addiction issues, and getting help for it, you know, and letting people know that they're not alone. They did contribute to through Attitudes in Reverse, and we're very grateful for that. And then what we started doing is we started exhibiting at supernatural conventions, and we've been making incredible connections with people. I'm talking with people now in Ohio about bringing the program to schools in Ohio, also Minneapolis. And we also made an incredible connection with Jane Hightower out in California. Jane is brave enough and she wants to join us as a volunteer, and she wants to launch a West Coast chapter, which we're currently working on. And November 14th is our launch date out in Pasadena this coming fall.
My oldest daughter lost her best friend to suicide, I think, 2 summers ago. Last spring, there was a suicide in my children's middle school, and it was really unexpected. We live in a small community, and it was very, as you can imagine, shocking and tragic and horrifying, and my kids were confused. And we have 2 middle schools and a high school in our district, and everyone was affected. There's all kind of rumors about what happened, and no one was talking to my kids about it, and I didn't know anything about it, so I didn't feel I could talk to them about it. So I called Tricia. I said, can you come talk to my kids? It started to make sense to me that we need this kind of program in California. We have kids that are struggling just like everywhere else in the country. People ask me when I talk to them at home about Attitudes in Reverse, they say, well, don't we have programs for suicide prevention in California? Why do you have to bring one all the way from New Jersey? And what I found after the suicide in my kids' middle school, I did a little bit of research and I found a few organizations, but nobody that I found was going and talking to kids in school. At my kids' school, there was counselors that were made available to kids who knew the boy, but not to any of the other kids.
So inspired by Tricia and Kurt and talking to them about Attitudes in Reverse. They believe that they can end student suicide. And they believe they have the answer. I mean, who doesn't want that? I want to shout from the rooftops that kids aren't alone and that they don't have to suffer alone in silence. And they have the answer, and I want to be a part of that.